Hello, good evening, and let's see if we can capture.
Hello, good evening, and let's see if we can capture.
Let's just get rid of the echo. Let's see if we can capture the game. Is that going to be? Yes, it's got us. But let's just switch down there. Right, so I can see on the stream the game. This is as far as I've got. I wanted to have a look at it live on stream, and I've seen some YouTubes a while back, and I put my name down for the alpha, and I got invited, and there's no NDAs. It said I could stream as much as I wanted, show as many shots as I wanted. So I thought I'd just share it with you and see what we think together. Now, I don't want to get into lots of people's way, so I'm going to go with this low population world and see what we get. Might be my first mistake. So, choose an avatar. You know what? Let's start with this woman. There seems to be a fair bit of customization that's possible. I don't know enough of the feel of the game to know what's appropriate. Name is already taken. There we go, that's my getting a random name. Thank you. Name's already taken. Right. Name's already taken. This is going to be... I can see this is going to be quite an exercise. To see. This. Ah, it's got picked up a space. No, it didn't pick up a space. Try again. Yay! We found a name. Didn't expect it to take that long. As with that, the first leaf is turned in the great book of life. Ahead lies an unwritten chapter waiting to be filled with your story and the story of those whom your words and deeds affect along the way, those you learn to love, those you choose to hate, and everyone between. Here it not does not matters not whence you came from or where you are, but only where you choose to go. So go forth, draw a fresh breath, and become the one you dream of being.
Ooh.
Give it a go. Is it crashed? Please don't tell me I've crashed. Nope, it's not crashed. I was worried there for a moment. Right, this is an alpha, so bugs and crashes are to be expected. But this is also a first look. Literally. Oh, got some music again. Right. The graphics is good, if anything, too good. No, I don't want to exit game. Try F4 graphics. Let's drop that. Seeing anything here, but there seems to be a bit of a path. The well. Oh, a nice empty bag. What have we got over here? In a world where carpenters get resurrected, anything is possible. Okay, let's... Missing ingredients. Okay, so... Draw deep, pay the tithe, tarry not on the precipice. Stone anvil. The anvil is not afraid of the hammer. Okay, well. Basic carpenter's bench. Looks like a charcoal. Mm-hmm. campfire. Another well, another campfire. No, I've forgotten what my name is. Yeah, I can run. And I now seem to be more jogging, which is fine. Okay, so kind of makes sense. Nothing in inventory. Coarse cloth tunic. Craft. Skills. Hear something, but I'm not sure what. And also, I'm not sure whether we've got VoIP or not. Whatever, this is definitely a beautiful game. Oh, there's somebody. Walls over there. Hey there. Let's just that's good. I can't walk through trees. Let's just audio. So there doesn't appear to be VoIP. No worries. Teleport stroke recover corpse. Pardon me. Will it let me pick up that log? Yes, it will. E. Right. Okay. There's another log there. Might as well grab that if it lets me. Nope. Okay. So let's gather some stuff and the bashing I can hear. Ah, right, okay, so the end shows new things I've learned from what I've picked up. Stone wall foundation, right, okay. The building noises I'm hearing are disconcerting, not knowing where they're coming from. Seeming to allow me to pick up. The smaller branches that there's lots of. Let's see if it let me pick that one up there. Yes, it will. There's mushrooms there. Is that harvestable? Nope, that one's not to be picked up. That one is, though. That's not to be picked up. Right, let's go to the carpenter's bench and see what, if anything, I can make with what I've picked up. So those aren't for picking up. Liana's round wicker basket. So is this Liana's? Nice stone axe, pointy stick, crude shields. Craft a stone axe. And perhaps a pointy stick. Basic, but it gets the... Okay, right. Not sure quite what's going on. Right. Shield. Armor smithing. Well, let's give it a go. Okay. So I And a pointy stick at 3. Okay. There's a house there. Much of what I've seen about Pax Day has been to do with building. We'll grab these. You know, I can't think of what we wound up calling this character. Just can't think what it was. Thankfully, we're nowhere near filling our inventory just yet. Equipment. Craft. So we've put a little something on armor smithing. It sounds as though there's somebody working, but I can't. That bang was over there. Somebody's got themselves a little garden there. Corin. Right. Nope, that don't work. Nope. Right. Seems wrong. Examining. Right. That don't. Thank you. Right. So I have a construction hammer. Curving away down there. There seems to be another stone up here. Showing a path that way. Ah, oh, there it is. That. It's weird as you put your spear away and looks like another spawn stone. More. So there seems to be a stamina bar at the bottom, which goes down remarkably quickly. Right. Okay, so we have a plot. I think I'd rather move it if we can. Okay. Oh. Builder construction. Right, so plots, release plot. Okay. Two unclaimed plots left, right. I think I want to try and get down to here. Control. Isn't the what I'm after. So control and left click is what I want, I think. And so I'm going to be heading off in that direction. Okay, so put my... Right. Gotta hope that I heal up fairly fast. How did I wind up on the road again? Okay, so that is the way I want to be going. and I am healing up. So where does this road go to? So I was right. Ooh, raspberry. The mushroom looks too good to be edible. Is this one of these worlds where... we won't go to the boars. Rather, if we do, we'll have our spear out. That's definitely not the way to go. Neither's that. I'm not going to get that way. It's just too steep. That's not. So can I get along? What have we got here? What's this? here lies Rio. Wonder what got Rio. Those nice rocks, or are they something? That is okay, right, fine. Now, the question is, can we get down this route? Special, right, okay. Clay. I wonder if this will respawn. Looks like somebody's put a claim in here. Got my full health back. Somebody's there. It looks as though the river, the as you would expect, to be honest. So my stamina ran out as I was running. It then paused and reset itself, or then reset itself. Appear that this is unclaimed. Also appear that this is. Unclaimed. Right, let's see what we can construct. Short stone stairs, stone wall, stone wall foundation, stone foundation. Can I rotate it? That's going to take up all of, just about all of the stone. So I can rotate it. Right. Okay, let's make a small foundation. That's not quite what I had in mind. Menu. Stone wall. Okay. Stone pillar. We appear not to have sufficient timber for this. Okay, so it's a wood chopping block. Right. Let's just, no, don't want that one. But let's just interesting. Right, okay. And I seem to have a stump now where I don't seem to remember there being a stump. Right. You know what? I think it's only fair to can't. Good, right, okay. It's interesting, it won't seem to let me destroy that. Okay. Menu. Small foundation. Weird, right? Try again to remove the foundations. Four. Interestingly, it won't seem, doesn't seem to want to release the that first foundation. Nope. It's just not right. Okay, so I don't want to exit the game. And what I'm going to do is go to plots, and I am going to release plot. And we'll confirm. Right, okay. That away, and I think I'm going to leave the game, see what happens, go back in, because for the moment I'm just really wanting just to look at the game and see how it goes. So let's log out, see if it takes me to a main menu or whether it literally closes me out of the game. Game client is shutting down. Right. So I have got now my launcher, so I'm going back into the launcher and to see what happens when that arrives. Does so it's initializing and waiting for the game. Well, it's interesting that I've already had now some combat with a boar. Right, I have the game up. So I can create, by the looks of it, four characters. Where it spawns me. And it literally has spawned me right back on the same spot. Right. I feel no proprietary claim to this spot. It's not really where I'd like to be. Down there is. But that's taken. Right, okay. I think we've had a good first look. An hour and a half, just under. So thank you. Yeah, we'll see what happens. See what happens. Right, I don't know if anybody is here in the stream with me at the moment, but it's such a peaceful stream. I think there's only one place to raid out to. So, from one peaceful scene to another peaceful scene. Thank you very much. Catch you soon. Thank you. Bye.